sir. Master Russell Silva, reporting from Master. Permission to carry on with the musical performance of the Sergeant.
Better seats than that last night.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, parents, family, friends, guests, and our many distinguished guests, both military and civilian. My name is Sub-Lieutenant Matthew Malone, and it is my very great privilege and pleasure act as your master of ceremonies this evening. On behalf of the commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel J.A. Pepper, we welcome you to the Black Down Cadet Training Center Sunset Ceremony of 2011. The theme for this year's ceremony is a celebration of the history of Black Down itself.
About the Highway of Heroes, but from the Highway of Heroes. and is dedicated to our own Chief Warrant Officer, Donnie Hall, our training center, RSM, who passed away suddenly in July, and all the servicemen and women who have made the supreme sacrifice. We think especially of those who have made the final journey along the stretch of road known as the Highway of Heroes. With our troops returning home, we will never forget them. From the citizens of Canada and the cadets of the Black Down Training Center, we give you Beneath the Vigils.